And for today's vlog, it's sad because we just received a news in the K-pop community that SHINee, Junhyung from SHINee, has committed suicide. This is a really, really sad moment, I guess. Like, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen. I think K-pop fans would be outraged because SM Entertainment has been having a lot of problems right now, from Girls' Generation to SHINee, and I don't know. But I don't know, like, hopefully this might be a wake-up call to how to really look into the problematic practices of the K-pop industry.